If you experience any problems with your gas appliance for either heating or hot water, there are of course a few basic checks that you can carry out. One, that your room thermostat or timer are turned up and calling for heat. Two, that your boiler is pressurised to the required 1.5 bar. Three, if you have any other gas appliances in the property, check that they also have gas supplied to them. And four, check whether your boiler is displaying any fault symptoms. So on this particular appliance, we have a blue flashing light, and we also have a code that indicates a fault. To reset the fault code, hold down the button for 3 seconds until it resets.